I can deal with the pressure.
This is not Kanye's best song.
I know.
It's better than all of Graduation.
No,
this is Young Gravy from the basketball clip. We need to do a part two. I'm butt fucking my backpack. Why is his pants down, Torn?
His diaper needs to be changed.
He has shit stains on the front of his diaper. Huh? That's fucking disgusting. You have shitty Pampers, Ryan? Good. You're literally Lightning McFucking Queen. You're Lightning McQueen, Torn.
Dude, there's a ka-chow.
Okay, so we're at this church, right? I'm like, pull in. I bet there's people fucking. And I'm like, they're always fucking behind this wall. We pull up and there's actually a fucking car behind the wall. Go back.
No, just go back once. It'll see my car.
Damn! You dripped the hell.
What are the fucking odds though that there's actually somebody there?
Yeah.
I literally called it too. I was just like, oh, I bet there's people fucking over there. Pull up. There's people fucking.
You should have pulled up next to him and watched.
I never tried that before.
Teach me.
Give me a detailed description on how to do it.
Hey, mom said my turn.
You need to share. Sharing's scary. Whose house did we just pass?
We just passed Biden's house. And he has Trump's sign on it. I wanna fuck Trump. He's my baby girl.
Your wife wants my dick.
He's probably gay, I ain't gonna lie.
Die in a hole.
You don't like gays?
Not when they hit on me. I got a problem if they just kill it.
You trying to go on a date, Ryan?
No.
Why?
Pay me money.
No, then fuck you. Think
about it.
Pay for gay. Let's,
yeah,
let's
pay
hold
for
him
gay.
To saying that.
Yeah. And what would you pay for?
I don't fucking know. Well, I wouldn't be the one paying. I'd be the one getting the money, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, so you'd be the gay. They're paying for your gay.
I need $1 million before sex.
So you'd suck dick?
No.
Would you suck dick for $100,000, Ryan?
No.
Not $100,000.
Okay, what about $1 million?
It'd have to be $1 million to $1 billion. It depends on who it is, you know?
10 grand sounds fine. Like, what is it?
You'd do 10 grand?
Yes.
You'd suck dick for 10 grand?
It's 10 minutes max. Especially with my technique.
If your technique is that good, it should be like 30 seconds.
Yeah. You would suck dick for 10 grand?
Yeah.
Alright, boys, you know where to hit him up.
Yeah. I'll put his Instagram in the bio. You guys can. He'll suck your dick for 10 grand.
Do you guys fathom how much 10 grand is and how much you can do with that, though?
You can buy more dick.
That was. Oh, it's a booty rabbit! Ah!
Dude, you know how much fucking PS Plus I could buy with $1 million? At least fucking like.
Till you
30
die.
Fucking years of it.
Ryan, that's $1 million? Okay, PS Plus for a 60. Year is 60 bucks. You can buy more than 30 doses.
Dude, I could be fucking online and even in my fucking grave. I could be playing fucking Rocket League when I'm 96.
Torn had his first sex here. Literal pussy, my boy. Would you suck dick for $10,000?
Hiya!
We can all start an OnlyFans, right?
You gonna get the girls?
No, it's just dudes.
No.
It's gonna be the gay for pay.
Yeah.
Or pay for gay.
I'll be behind the camera, and so I still get paid.
I cannot deal with this. Oh. Oh my gosh. I can't do
such
it.
Such a big boy.
Chop off his wiener, Ryan.
I can't.
Dude, his dog.
I'm sure he's most ticklish.
He makes you walk home. What?
Should I look up the black guy with his dick out?
Baby girl.
I haven't slept since 11 p.m.
Then go to bed.
We all know what happens when you fall asleep first at the sleepover.
What do you have to say to the kids watching the video?
Fuck school. Drink and drive. And do all the drugs you can before you die.
Like what kind of drugs?
Xanax.
Yeah, he says Xanax.
I can buy
half of a month.
Right now?
Yeah, Ryan dropped out of school.
Because the teachers sucked. And after
maybe
COVID,
don't start
it was garbage.
You should come back. Crank out all your classes in 1 month so you can graduate. Huh, Ryan should do that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What's up? It's Ricky editing here. Oh. I know I haven't posted in like almost a month. Like we just had so many people quit at my job. So I've been working like full time, like 30 to 40 hours a week. I got 32 hours of school. Like I just have not had time to film fucking videos. And obviously this is my dream. I need to pursue it, but just sometimes I can't. You know what I'm saying? I can't just go out and film because other people are busy too. Like, but as soon as fucking school ends, this is my main priority. I'm going to grind this shit out. I'm gonna grind this shit out so fast. I'm gonna get monetized this summer. Like, I'm gonna grind, like, hardcore. Posting twice to three times a week. And I just got a laptop, but really good laptop. Runs my editing software's really good and stuff, but the battery that it came with, it sucks. And the battery only lasts 30 minutes whenever I'm editing. And I was looking it up, because it's an editing laptop, it's supposed to last at least 3 to 4 hours. I'm going to get another laptop, which is probably going to be another 2 weeks. So, I'm going to put this video out, whatever day we're watching this. And then, I'm going to Cali here in about 2 weeks for a senior trip, so I'm going to try to make a banger out of that cool-ass video. And then, after that, I got graduation. I'm going to make a graduation video. So, my next two videos are probably going to be one or two videos of California. And then a graduation video. And then I'm making the senior video for graduation, so that'll be another video too that I'm gonna post. So I got three videos here in the next month that I'm gonna post that are kind of like school related. They might be funny, they're definitely gonna be funny, but more cherishing videos if anything. But I appreciate all the support. Like, it's hard for me to fucking post right now. This summer though, it's gonna be badass. It's my fucking summer. My summer, I'm gonna do it all. I love you guys. Appreciate all you motherfuckers out there. You guys have a good fucking day, alright?